Just because you don't want to admit you like living with a gay person doesn't mean you can't legally marry in the church.
I know. Wait.